What is wrong with me? I can't. Oh, it's frustrating because I really want to PB in this. Get a good time that I can submit, but. Can't even do the first level now, that's how it's deteriorated too. Oh, whatever. Come on, guy. Wow.
Spyro, you
can't believe you can get hurt by a marshmallow. Is that even possible? Well, troll go. Sometimes he just attacks really early. Oopsie daisy. Oops again. Oh no, I can't get up. For fuck's sake. Spyro, please.
Hello there.
That was better. Jesus. Oh shit. Alright, let's just go. So he fell down.
Thank you.
Nice big time save, but gonna be short on gems now for sure. now, Spyro, please. Get fucking out, son.
Nice.
Yay, sub 10. That's probably my first ever sub 10. Worst thing is, it could be a lot better as well. But problem is, I'm 20 gems short, roughly, where I ought to be.
Well done, Spyro. Before you get to the castle dungeon,
sheep, I mean. Why are you running away from that? Yeah, I was expecting a time loss because I had to miss one. But it's a shame that was that went better. That would be my first sub 12, and I think sub 12 of course is really good. Well, for me anyway. But yeah, I'm really happy with that time anyway. Certainly the fastest I got here. Yeah, it was a small price to pay for doing some risky strats. I had no sparks. Bitch. Wow, fucking Eskimos. Can't surprise myself getting up there. don't think I've got. Ooh, 7 gems short. I think there's 4 on the way up, so if I can just get 3. Yeah, I'll just get these phases. Phases? Am I American or something?
Legend head. Okay.
Guy always gets me out of dodging. Shit. Just gonna get us alive just so get instant sparks back. Hey Indy, thank you for the good look. Damn it. Spyro. Oh wow, I failed the easiest skip in the game.
Excellent.
Probably going to be behind at this point, 50 seconds or so. Not behind, but I mean like losing time.
Thanks for getting.
Oh yeah, losing a lot of time. And that was a gold somehow? Alright, glad the game more consistent at that now. Just a shame I'll fuck up the last 2 skips in this room. This will be the gold, which is cool. Oh! Sub 20. I always lose time on this split now, really. Well, maybe not this time. On my, because I get more gems now than I usually did my old PB. So I always lost time, but since I PB'd yesterday, I might not do that.
Thank you for.
Spyro, please.
It's great.
That pig camera is cool. Oh, sweet.
Now that you have.
And I do that. Second loss. Oh god, please give me a good magma cone. So now I missed that two gemma. Oops. Yep. Try again. Oh my god.
Thanks for.
Right, I've now got to go Spyro, so I'm gonna have to kill myself in the magma cone, but that's not too big a deal. Get that. Alright.
I can let.
So yeah, if you and that magma cone level, if you're getting hit by the lava as you're in that little cutscene, you lose your sparks and you basically get this little ghost Spyro where even if you kill like things to get sparks back, he doesn't come back. You just gotta
Spyro,
Oh, piss off. You just gotta basically kill yourself to get smarts back. Which isn't too bad on this level because I'll show it now, like Sparks hasn't come back, so he's just a butterfly there. So I'll just kill myself there just because it didn't waste too much time. So he just zapped us. And I am fucking this level up boiling. Sometimes this hippo trolls doesn't follow you for some reason. If you like run too fast, so you just gotta be careful. You don't really waste time by checking anyway, because it's that way you just play through it. There's no like skips to do or anything really. Yeah, I lost a life, but whatever really. Shouldn't be dying anyway. Ouch.
Well done, Spyro.
Alright, come on. Fingers crossed for good RNG.
We finally.
Drop your eggs. Never works. Could have maybe got a double barrel, but I'm not that good really. Seems to be quite nicely placed for that. Give me rockets. Rockets. Decent that. Okay. Right. Fucking bane of my existence now. Winter tournament. All the skips here. I always fuck up one. Cool. Please, it's so close. No, I can't even do a double jump. Oh my god. Oh, please. Thank you. Just okay. Way too early. Fuck! This is pretty much ripped because I got it first try on my PB. Maybe I've got one more chance for a small PB, but if I don't get it then it's definitely ripped. It's just, it's so crap how you'd like try your absolute best for like half an hour and then just lose all the time. One skip. Fuck off. I'm so sick of this shit skit. It's literally the worst. And yeah, that's for it to run, by the way. I get it now when it's too little too late. I don't know. Maybe it's still possible. Probably not though. Doubt it. I'm not gonna look at the time. Just gonna concentrate.
Spyro, we want to.
Oh my god, that PV, really? Fucking hell, I lost in a minute there. Really? Was that really a PV? Whatever. Didn't deserve to be one after it died twice in the final skip.
I don't think we can ever thank you enough, Spyro.
Spyro's face coming up.
I suppose you have to go now?
Yeah, I'd better. They'll be missing me in the Dragon Worlds, and I've still got a vacation to take. I need it more than ever now.
Before you go, I think that Moneybags has something he wants to give you.
I most certainly do not.
Hunter? Spyro, Moneybags is very sorry that he made you pay so much on your way through Avalar. We want you to keep the gems as a reward for helping us.
Wow, thanks. Sparks, can you grab them? Let me just type in the new coordinates and... There! Spyro, you can now go to Dragon Shores. Hey, why don't you guys come with me? I bet you could use
the best time.
I'm afraid 31, we can't, Spyro.
30 or something.
Ripto may be gone, but he caused a lot of damage during his short stay. We'll be cleaning up for weeks. Just remember, though, that you can always get back to Avalar from Dragon Shores if you want to visit.
Well, okay. Come on, Sparks. We've got a lot of vacation to catch up on.
Yeah, there's like a minute to save on the final split. Probably 30 seconds to a minute to save on Fireball. Probably another 30 seconds on Gulp, depending on RNG. Yeah, I can get sub 33. And then there's like tiny bits of time to save elsewhere. Scorch is going to be really hard to keep up on. I'm going to have to get that first try every time now. I'm really happy with my gulp time. I think sub 12 is a really good... Not gulp. Crush. I think sub 12 is a really good crush time. So, yeah, just need to basically keep with my pace until Magma Cone winners, probably time to save there, starting from there and then onwards. That's the target now. It's gonna be difficult, that's for sure. It's two more minutes to save and then submit it to ASA. Yeah, I'm gonna submit, but I'd like to get to like sub 33 minutes or something before I submit. But I've only got a week left, so I'm gonna hopefully grind out the runs and get it soon. I'll submit it anyway, like regardless of what time I get, but really I want to be at that stage so I can say like I don't know, like I think once I get sub 33 as well, I can start learning proxies as well and start grinding out runs to get sub 30. And then if it does get accepted into ESA, I'd practice a lot so I can get it in sub 30 reliably. Well, I don't know, I mean, those final two skips again were like the bane of my existence. I lost a lot of time on those two. Did well up until that point, but yeah, really wish I was better at those two, and then sub 33 would be very easy. Just resting my hands a minute before I do another run. At least now comparing against this, I just need to stay on pace for my PB up until the last few splits, and then hopefully we can get those final skips quick. Will save a lot of time. Guess it's kind of cool though, us PB'd twice in Spyro in 2 days, and also PB'd in Crash Team Racing. But I suppose that's not really hard, but. I guess I'll practice this skit now.